I learned to be more open and talk to people. I was very shy and very self-concerned. I was very considerate, making sure that no one would make fun of me. I really want to do big things in life, and I need to open up and talk to people. I wanted to make tiny houses and have homeless people live in them.